Now, this is a question we get all the time, and I wish it was an easy one-word answer, but it's complicated. And partially it's complicated because what we want to do is make sure we're comparing apples to apples. Now, if you're going to compare building a house that was built down to code in 2006, that was a very inexpensive house, and that's going to be less expensive to build than what we're talking about here. But we're not talking about that building that type of a house. We're talking about building a high efficiency, high energy saving home. And when we start talking about that, a house that's built to today's standard with today's technology and today's codes, the price is very comparable because everything that we do in the factory, every step that we take care of in our ready to assemble package is a step that doesn't have to be done on the job site. So when we put the connecting posts in place, when we put the wiring chases in, when we're sending the top and cap plates and the window box, all of that being taken care of for you, now you're not paying a laborer to do that on the job site. The other reason it's very comparable is by today's code, we need continuous insulation. This eliminates the need to add continuous insulation. This meets the code and meets the standard. And so we've eliminated that step. That's not only adding the insulation, but framing out the windows and furring it out for siding and all the things that come out, the extras that go along with that continuous insulation. So the easy answer is it can be very comparable, or it can be a 5 to 7% premium depending on what we do. Often I'm asked, what does a house cost to build per square foot? And my pat answer is, well, how much does it cost to buy 3 bags of groceries? It really depends on what you put in them, right? If you fill them full of toilet paper, if you can find it, it's gonna be inexpensive. If you fill them full of steak, that's gonna be a more expensive 3 bags of groceries, right? Well, this is a premium, this is a higher end product, but at the same time, it's accomplishing a purpose. And so that the final answer is, it can be very comparable. It depends on what you put into the structure, and it's something that will pay for itself over and over again through the life of the home.